postponed urine pressure. All the blood samples are given just within the gap of 10 minutes. But what is the reason for this one, this HbA1c, in the second one, 11? Is it possible with the normal, is it possible with this normal blood sugar levels in the blood? And what is the reasons for this one? That is one scenario, and one case. Is on my own blood sample in 3 labs at the same time. And second one, this one. Everybody knows about this one. In 2018, it was occurred in Bombay. And recently in September, the Bombay High Court, they have given compensation for at least. And they filed the suit for 1.5 crores, they have given only 50 lakhs. Everybody knows about this one. What is this case? This is MRI. Not a patient. This is just negligence of people. So here my topic is this one. Actually, this is a very big topic. I have to concise it in 10 minutes or 15 minutes because of the time lag. You know what is the difference between diagnosis and diagnostics? Actually, there is a little bit controversy regarding the diagnostic, the word term diagnostic and diagnosis. Diagnostic is